So, welcome back. This is Maxim, your host, and hope you like it. This is Horizon Zero Dawn, and we continued with the Revenge of the Nora, where we left. And apparently, we're gonna go into a big camp now. So, I hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Just let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
Take my hand.
So, as before, we're gonna keep the commentary to a minimum. So we can enjoy the game.
Take the
so
one on the
seat,
right.
Enjoy and relax.
What?
We're under attack.
I'd have to ditch something.
Shooting at me!
Haven't you got anything better to do? You're giving up. There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Got their attention. I've got it. I need to get to that blaze fast. I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
This is it. Get ready for the shadow sting.
Fear the power of the shadow. charge! Head down! Take them down. Fight! She's up on high. Get close enough.
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Saving these for the trail. Got too much already.
Okay. clearly I cannot see, so that's going to be a problem. Okay, yeah, let me figure out this and we're gonna move into the next chapter. Most likely what I'm gonna do, it's clear that, probably clear all these three. So we can clear the area. And then we're gonna start moving into kind of more westy, kind of. Yeah, we're gonna end up here. There probably, but after we do this, I must do this. So yeah, hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Just let me know in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Once I've figured out this one, I'm gonna record it in the next one. So yeah, cheers for now. Bye bye.